Prosecutor's Office does not expect to release the LMPD Public Integrity Unit investigation into Taylor's death until next week. A spokesperson says the file is large and they're working to make the necessary redactions. Meanwhile, the mayor did issue an executive order this evening to loosen some of the traffic restrictions put in place last week. The parking ban and traffic restrictions on Broadway are lifted and downtown parking garages reopened. Some restrictions will remain in place around Jefferson Square.